Reagan is now 5 minutes away from $2 million. They'll swear on tomorrow. Against the winner of the next game in Georgia.